So hello everyone, welcome to my channel. The news regarding the Android 10 update for the Nokia 5.1 Plus and Nokia 8.0 has come. In the XDA forums, you can see that it's showing Android 10 internal beta leaks for the Nokia 8.0 and Nokia 5.1 Plus. See, HMD Global's bootloader unlock policy. Actually, this is for those who have their bootloader unlocked or a rooted phone. The update has come for them. But the company has a pretty good reputation among Android enthusiasts due to their speedy update schedule. See, has kept its promise. Due to COVID-19, we can see that the rollout has been delayed a bit. This suggests that the updates for the Nokia 8.0 as well as the Nokia 5.1 Plus are on their way. We can see. See, we can download internal Android 10 bin for the Nokia 5.1 Plus. Click on this. This is the Chinese one, where it is written that what are the requirements for flashing this Nokia 5.1 Plus with global Android One platform installed new version, rooted phone or bootloader unlock. Anyone will do. So this is the requirement and here is the download link. So those who have their phone with bootloader unlocked and a rooted phone can use this method to update their phones to Android 10, and the remaining people can wait for the update to come. It will soon be released in this month of April. With the April security patch, it will be released, the Android 10 update.